riders leading. Kittel, who's grimacing, but Groenewegen has come now towards the front, and Groenewegen powers through, but Kittel unleashes it on the right-hand side. It's Groenewegen on the left as we look.
Cavendish takes